Sir!
Good morning.
You, mister!
Hello! Pardon? Sir, good morning.
You!
A very good morning to you. Easy now. You and me, fella.
Easy now.
My friend, I am proud of you all. That will send a clear message. Let's hitch the horses and relax a little.
Whoa!
Who the hell? Who the hell is he? Intruder in depth! Get me! You bastard! You'll pay for this!
Okay, partner. You're quite the horse. Had it worse than this, boy. You're a good dog.
My God.
This hunk of dead meat used to be called the Millemont.
Okay, put him out the back there. Probably best it ended this way, you know? This town don't need any more of this dirty laundry. That's what we'll pay for.
I guess that's what I'll have to accept then. All right.
I doubt you'll find too many more posters going up in the station house, sir. Reckon Rhodes has reached the end of that long road to respectability. Finally.
Howdy, partner.
Howdy, mister.
I've got deep pockets in this community, and we watch out for our own. Hope you remember that. All right, what do you want?
Okay, let's have a look.
You're gonna buy something, right? Listen, you won't take all day, will you? You're gonna buy something, right?
Very nice. Here we go, boy.
How do you do?
Hey, partner! Hey, buddy. Partner!
low there.
Sir!
Partner?
How do you do, sir?
Hey, mister. You still got it. Somebody!
Hello?
Look out for each other, huh?
Thank you.
Thank you. Hey there, friend. Wanna take the weight off? Fire's good and hot.
All right.
Mi casa, su casa, friend. So you got a girl, mister?
I wouldn't call her a girl.
Me neither. Got my eye on one, though. I was hunting north of Annisburg when I came across this cabin. And there's no one there but this woman. Bit bony, but beautiful as the day is long. Real elegant fancy type, too. I see how you like 'em too, friend. Don't know what she's doing out there in the middle of nowhere, but turns out she's a widow. She asked me to leave, but in a real nice way. Made me feel good. I watched her from the bushes for a while, saw her cry.
Yeah.
I think this is a place I could really hang my saddle. A hot dinner and warm bed every night. Don't sound bad to me at all. All right, I need to cool down a bit. You know, I can't... Have we met before someplace?
Me? No, I don't think so. I just look like a lot of people.
Hell no. You can count me the hell out of this.
Hey, what?
Wish I had some good news for you.
Help me! Help me!
Mind if I check your pockets? Hey, this ain't that bad. My boy. Don't fight it, partner. Count to 10, okay?
Good.
One more time, boy. Show 'em, boy. Head up. Easy. Is that all?